and welcome back to Meadowgrove. We're in the small Puma today, with the single rear mower on the back. Got a couple of small fields we just want to cut. It's not worth taking the triples into or putting the front mower on for. Just too awkward for the bigger ones, that's why we keep this. Just no sense in running the triples in this field. Not big enough to worry about with them. Just wouldn't be able to turn with them in here. So get this cut down. I talk a bit of rain later. Get this cut before the rain comes. Don't really worry about getting damp once it's cut. Won't do any harm. There's not a lot of rain in the forecast. More of a tidy up job really on this field. Not exactly going to be good quality grass on here. Caught up on just about everything else at the moment. A little bit more spraying to do. But, need a day with no rain forecast for that. This is why we don't run triples in this field. Tractor's nice and clean at the moment. Get a good hose down once we finish fertilizer spreading with it. Field's not really even big enough to get GPS course going in. Tom have done the headlands and sod on the left. This one was for here. Yeah. be able to beat to the right of us. Well. Still got loads of salvage at the yard. We'll have to sell some. A bit thin out up there. With this mower on the headlands if we're doing a big field. One more small field cut with this mower. Smaller than this one, I think, from memory. It's not as awkward as this one. just no good way of cutting this field. Whichever way we do it is awkward. Right, one field down, one to go. I'll go and get the next one done before you join us again on here. But for now, that's where we'll leave this video. So I'll say thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you again in the next one. Goodbye for now.